how is Chris Ayo looking? I've looked at the training crews, I watched the media day, and he looks to be in really awesome shape.
He's in great shape, man. If the fight was tonight, he's ready to go. You know, we got about another week, about a week and a half, a week and two or three days of training, and then, you know, all the fight week stuff. He's ready to go, though. If the fight was tonight, he's absolutely ready to go.
What was the problem with the first fight?
Less than perfect camp, and then, you know, broke the nose, credits to Vern, you know, landed a beautiful punch, broke his nose, and that hindered him. You know, he said he couldn't breathe right, and he said the pain was excruciating, he did the best he could under the circumstances. We lost the round one, and, you know, we bounced back and beat Mitchell, and, you know, here we are fighting for a vacant title, so he's got a chance to avenge his loss and make history all one night.
What other guys do you have right now that are doing real awesome things that I'm not going to bring up because I'm just not smart?
Yeah, right. You know, I just had Josecito Lopez win on Thursday night on the ESPN main event. He knocked out a tough and durable Aaron Martinez in the fifth round. I've got another kid, Joshua Conley, 8-0, 9-0 prospect. You know, so we're doing all right. Got a good amateur stable. I'm staying busy, and you know, I've got other 4- and 6-round guys in the gym. Not everybody makes it to that, you know, big level. So, but I work with all my guys, you know, whether a 4- or 6-round fight at the DoubleTree Ontario to fight for a heavyweight title in a couple of weeks, you know. So,
okay. Well, thank you. I really appreciate it.